Okay, today I will teach you about the Japanese particle ni and e. These particles indicate a destination or a direction. They translate as to in English. When used in this way, ni and e are interchangeable. For example, 学校に行きます or 学校へ行きます。I go to school or I will go to school. In this sentence, you can use ni or e to mean to. Another example is うちに帰ります or うちへ帰ります。I will go home or I'm going home. There are many other ways to use these particles. To learn more,Click the link in the description below. For more Japanese lessons, be sure to subscribe our channel. それでは、次の授業でまた会いましょうね。